climbed up to the venerable Ricochet track. We're gonna let Dave go a bit nuts down here.
Let's go get it. Yeah. We just finished off with a lap of Ricochet, probably my favourite track over here. Just super fun, lots of berms and jumps and stuff, and yeah, just got amongst it, it was awesome.
Quite obviously Dave's favourite trail.
Yeah, it was good fun, loved it.
You'd be nuts not to stop in one of Atherton Tablelands' finest little hot spots, the Mount Uncle Distillery, where they do their own vodka gin, liqueur, spirits, and whiskey, and do a tasting. It's quite fascinating.
It's pretty good. I like the gin the most. Unreal.
57%. Good. On the side of the road, there's a place with a funny name called the Humpy. Heard it's got a bit of everything from the Tablelands. Inside, might get myself an ice cream. Dave, do you want any nuts to take home?